Guys, you are here to speed up your Windows operating system instantly, and I'm sure in few minutes your laptop or desktop will be speed up to 200% by simply doing three simple steps. Hello guys, this is Ramesh. I'm a PC technician and welcome you to Easy Classes. Let me show you how we can speed up our Windows operating system. Before jumping to the tutorial, request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Friend, this is how you can support us. Okay, start with the first step. Go to the Windows search bar and search for Run. Open the Run app from the best match result. Now you have to type clean MGR, then press enter. Now disk cleanup window will open here. Here you have to select the drive which the OS has installed. So in my case, I have installed the Windows operating system in C drive. So let me select the C drive, then say OK to continue. Here new window will open. Now we have to select the all files here. So don't worry, we are going to delete these junk files. So not a original files which you have stored. So select the all these junk files, then select clean up system files. Now say OK again. Again it will calculate with the system files once more. Now say OK. Now the system prompting you that are you sure you want to permanently delete these files. Don't worry friends, these are junk files only, so which is not required. So just delete the files. Yes, the disk cleanup has been completed now. Now let me go to the Windows search bar again and search for Run, then open the Run app. This time you have to type prefetch, then press enter. Say yes to continue. Here you can see these are the temporary files which has located in our system. So this will cause in the lagging system performance. So just select the all by hitting the Ctrl plus A button or select from your mouse and right click and select delete. Guys, you can see some of the files you may not able to delete because the software is running in the background. So just ignore them. Now close the window. Again go to the Windows search bar, open the Run app. This time you have to type temp, then press enter. Select the all files again, right click and select delete and say continue. Again ignore if you are unable to delete some files. Close the window. Open Run again. Type the third command, that is %temp %, then press enter. Now select the all junk files by hitting the Ctrl plus A button, right click on them and select delete and continue. Now let me close this window. And finally open the Run app again. This time you have to type tree, then press OK. It will rearrange the tree of your Windows operating system files. Guys, after performing these steps, so open the recycle bin because we have deleted the all junk files and they sent to the recycle bin. So select all these from the recycle bin and right click and delete, or you can put the empty recycle bin button. So let me delete all these from the recycle bin also. Now close the window. And guys, finally you have to restart your Windows operating system once, and I'm sure your laptop or desktop hanging problem will be solved in this case. So that's it friends. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Also, don't forget to like, share and comment the video. Well, meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.